is the point. You know it's coming.
Well, my body still feels a certain level of distress. And I know when or what exactly is going down. Like, for this instance, sure, I am not in any real physical harm, but mentally, I have to deal with knowing that this jerk for the last... I have to deal with knowing this jerk for the last hours of his life.
Is this all Corbin's idea?
As far as I know, Corbin doesn't usually design life enhancements. He has some helper monkeys do it. I don't think you realize how well Corbin is connected. Like that thick bitch that just locks us up in here. He is one of the regular conducts.